Hello, my fans, your guy is back again. Today is a very powerful, great doings. I want to thank all my fans, wherever you are, I thank you very much. May God continue to bless you in Jesus' name. My name is Sam Nkemdirim AGOHA, a great, powerful motivation speaker. So today, let's dive into today's topic. The most difficult project in the world is the reconstruction of human mind. And if you want to be very, very effective, you must answer this question. These are the questions that produce corrupt leaders. These are the questions that produce bad government, bad governors, bad mayor, bad people. This question is so tough, some people sell their body and abuse others. These are questions that produce young people drinking, overdose, and being drunk and abuse their own body with a full of dose of alcohol. These questions are very powerful, that this question control the whole entire world. This question can control the community. This question give you sense of that you're not a human being. But if you answer this question today, you're going to have a very powerful mental transformation. What is this powerful question that control the race of human being? Now, are you ready? Who am I? It's a tough question because 90% of world population don't know who they are. Most people are physically located but mental paralyzed because they don't know who they are and they die like someone else. That you are living doesn't mean you know who you are. You must know who you are. You must know that you have the highest form of creation to have dominion over this world and to operate very effectively. Believe me, whatever the mind could receive and believe, the mind can achieve. Until you start thinking that you can run a country, until you start thinking that you can be a governor, you can be a manager, you can be executive. Most people don't know who they are. It's a very tragic living 60, 70 years and never know who you are. It's worse than death. So I'm here today. You must figure out who am I. It's a tough question because average 90% of world population will die, only achieve 10% of their true ability. It's a tragic. You must know who you are. You must figure out you are not here for experiment. Life is not a game. Listen to me. The moment you figure out who you are, you have mental transformation. Because most times we are confused with civil rights and human rights. Civil rights give you the ability that you are no more physically oppressed. You are no more physical in prison. But human rights is the most difficult project in the world to reconstruct. Because most of us are mental in prison. You got to be free from your mind. You got to know that you have the ability to be a president. You have the ability to be a governor. You have the ability to run your own business. You have the ability to do whatever your mind told you to do, because whatever the mind conceive and believe, the mind can achieve. You got to know who are you. You are not here for experiment. You are not here to copy. You are authentic. I'm telling you the fact. Figure out who are you. Some of us copy because they want to be like someone else. They don't know who they are. They copy, they wear the same clothes, they talk like these people, they walk like these people, they put their hair like these people. That is not the ultimate. Figure out who are you and start dominating, because you are not here to copy. You are authentic. You are original. That you are physically located doesn't mean you know who you are. You must be mental transformation, because whatever the mind believe and achieve, the mind can. Believe me, you are awesome human being. You are the highest form of creation. Believe what I'm telling you. Guys, who are you? You must answer this question if you got to operate effectively in mind. Thank you very much. Love this video. Share this video. And be strong in mind. Thank you. Life from my great